Let's keep the 60s beat going with our next group. New York undergrads getting into the Jersey spirit. Performing Frankie Valli's Can't Take My Eyes Off You from the hit Broadway show Jersey Boys. Here's the YellowJackets.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you.
Played the hand kissing card pretty early in the competition.
I know.
Sarah, what did you think?
I'm blushing. Oh, Aaron, that was so sweet. I don't know even what to say. I'm a little. You guys are just so fantastic. I love the look. I love the choreography. I loved the arrangement. I loved the woodblock that was happening in Mr. Jordan. And Jamal, as band leader, it was just, everything was so seamless. This felt like a really polished performance that you guys have done 10 million trillion times. Aaron, you have such a lovely tenor voice, and you just, your delivery was really special, and I... Call me! That was awesome.
Got her a little flustered. Ben, what'd you think?
That was outstanding. That was really great. Danny trumpet, Galen trombone. Excellent way to start it out. That was a really important kind of style in the 60s, and you nailed it. It sounded, the percussion, Jordan, sounded like an old Wurlitzer organ drum machine between you and the bass. And I guess that was Kieran and Christopher. You guys were really tight together. The falsettos were dead on. Yeah, nice. I like the way you're all so proud of each other when you do things that are really good. Like, you can feel it like rippling through the group, and that really means you're singing together and working together, and there's a lot of love coming off the stage. Very proud of you. That was really good.
Sean?
Aaron, you kiss up. Nah, but seriously, it was great. Like, and especially starting off, it didn't sound like voices. Like, it really sounded like real instruments. You did the changes and the rises and the falls and all that other stuff, just like the original song, and you didn't change a thing because you didn't have to. And that's what made it sound really good. You guys were great.
Okay, we'll hear the judges' results soon. Thank you, Yellow Jackets. Good job. When we come back, we've got one more hit from the 60s, and it's from the biggest band in music history. Then the judges have to make a tough call. Six groups started their night, but in a few moments, one of them is going home. This is The Stinger.
Hi, I've been doing that stupid trumpet noise since I was like 12, and
it paid off.
It paid off.